Kind of wish I had some people to play with. Could I go over this hill? I don't think I can. Hold on, let me see. Where am I? Wait, no, I need to go this way, don't I? Yep. Alright, let's do this. Chest. Y'all wanna fight, huh? Who else? Let's hit that mark. Up. Can I shoot that? No, nobody's in it. It's destroyed. Nope. I'm gonna bypass all of you just so I can accept this mission. So I have all day today. All day until 9? Possibly. What time is it? It's 12:49. Yeah.
Guardian, you've got a tough road ahead, so I'm sending in Holiday with something special.
Whoa. How special are we talking here?
Just keep moving. Storm the facility and board that Cabal carrier. No matter the cost, we must get to the Almighty.
So, Zavala, I gotta ask you something. When you told our guardian friend here, and I quote, I need care.
Oh my god.
Did you, by any chance, happen to maybe cry?
Holiday, what's your status?
Let the record show. No denial.
Still a couple clicks stop. Out, Commander. This girl's heavy.
Ah, cough, cough. No, I can't jump. Oh, they're right here. Up into the things over there. I forgot what they're called. Took out that shield and frickin' ended him with a headshot.
Say hello to the Drake.
What is that?
You got us a tank?
You got them a tank? How come I never got a tank?
You know you just break it.
Oh, we about to run through them. No, boy. Get out of my way. No survivors. That's probably the best way to see this way. Move! Come on. My tank is right there.
Guardian, holler my way if you need another one of these armored beauties. Anymore where that came from.
What?
Oh, so I get nothing, and they get as many as they want. I see how it is.
I'm sorry, Cade, we're just like, you know. We're just, you know, the one that's in this mission right now, so I guess we kind of do need this. Move out of my way. No! Can't shred my duty. What's this one? I don't know what this is. Oh, this is just in case it breaks. Oh, they're on it. Get off. Oh god. That would have killed me. Bastard. Alright, ah. I need another tank. Give me another tank. Oh god. No, not you. No, 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 no. Give me a tank, give me a tank, give me a tank, give me a tank. Let's go. Ow, stop it. Now, as for you.
The override should be nearby.
I gotta get out. Man, I just got a brand new tank. Shut up. Oh god. No, stop protecting him.
The controls for that blast door.
Shut up.
They're around here somewhere.
I know Ghost. I have not yet given him a name. I don't want to just call him Ghost. I want to call him something. Bastard. Blow you up. What is this?
Might want to pick up the pace.
Thumos is on that carrier. He has what you need to infiltrate the Almighty. Move.
Oh, give me my tank. That's right, I saw y'all. I can't respond. Alright, bet. Let's go. Hoo-ah.
Of course the Red Legion have tanks too.
Oh! Let me see that. Just go! Move! Get out the way! They better have more tanks installed for us. They probably don't. Nope! Run! Wait, where am I going? Open. Oh, they got wild dogs in here. Hold up. Wait, I didn't sign up for this.
Give us a way across.
Hold up.
So, if it wasn't to give me a tank, why
oh my
did you
God.
Send our favorite guardian to find me? Your
The high risk, high reward combat rules can be effective.
Get out of here.
No! No! No, that's bad.
Dang, they could be like a million times more.
He really shot me through the floor. Wow! Okay. Whatever. Apparently you can shoot people through the floor, but you need a light, right? It's okay. I gotta do this again. I gotta ball through everybody again. Come on. Open the door. Oh, it's this way.
The Red Legion have tanks too.
I don't care if they have tanks. We're running through them like it's nothing. To death, that's where I'm going. Oh shit, I don't know if I find it there. Dumb move 101. How to survive it. There was no way I was gonna make it out of that life. Come on. This is trash. I died 3 times. When's the first time I died? I don't remember dying 3 times. I really don't remember dying 3 times. God, dang it. It's harder than I thought. Move. Get out of my way. Why can't there be a giant turbo thing on this thing?
Of course the Red Legion have tanks too.
I don't care if they have a tank. We're going to run through this like a stocking. But we did die 3 times. Nothing happened. Open the door, throw this, don't punch that, punch this, get my special, punch everything. I'm super, I can't see. I don't want to deal with that.
That should give us a way across.
Extend bridge. Do I have to go back? Where do I go? Do I have to go back at night?
So,
oh my lord.
If it wasn't to give me a tank,
shut
why
up.
Did you send our favorite guardian to find me?
Cade, not now.
The high risk, high reward company.
Cade, shut up.
Can be effective.
Oh my fuck.
And inspirational.
Cade, you're such a bitch.
Yeah, but with a tank, they could be like a million times.
Wait, where the fuck am I going? Oh no, I have to get past this tank. No! Run, little old me, run! Move out the way! Go! I don't want my tank blown up and then him like bombing me. I'm just dead. Oh yeah, I'm taking all your think I'm running out there like that? Drunk. One, that's too much work. Two, I don't wanna die. Three, I hate you. And four, I already know those things are gonna bomb me. What the? Whoa! What the? Yo! No! Not! Oh my god! Oh, what's happening? Oh my god! Why couldn't they bring what's his name again? God dang it. The Titan guy. I forgot his name. Crap, too much stuff going on. Remember. Shooting that. What are you shooting at? I found you, you bastard. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Homing? How was I supposed to know that? How was I supposed to know that they're homing missiles? What? Check that out of here. Alright. So where's the other two? I don't know what that thing shot. I don't want to run up on it for me to get blown out of my thing again. You blow up. We got blow up. Oh my god, blow up. Where is he? It's you. Yeah. Let's try to have like that thing come from this, like my right side. It'd be like dun dun dun, and then like blow me out of my tank and put me down. Okay. No, I haven't even done that. Do I actually go up there with my tank? I do. Let's go. Tank! Oh, another one! No. 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 Oh, come on. No. Oh, we're angry. Give me. Ooh, I got a sniper. Snipers are kind of awesome. I love to use them in Destiny 1, but now I'm just like, because in Destiny 1, I always loved how people had sidearms, like basically pistols, not hand cannons, just pistols. And I wanted one so bad, and then when I figured out that I got one in Destiny 1, I was so happy. But then when I say in Destiny 2, that just they're just like, you know, there. I'm like, oh.
Shielding it.
Oh, what the? You want me to go against that? Okay, listen. Wait, see those I may generators? Be a guardian. I may we be good. But I'm not immortal. I can't die. Yeah. Not to do with that. Shoot it? No. What do I have to do? Disable. So I have to get out of the thing physically. No. Oh yeah, they're defending this. Like, we gonna blow up this thing. We gonna take a shot and we gonna use it like a gigantic beast. No, that's not gonna happen. Why? Because I said, get your gorilla looking stuff out of it. How do I do this? Do I have to get out of it? This isn't even one of them. I think closer. This is one. Oh. Die.
One generator down.
Die. It's game time. Let's go. Ooh-ha. like how these things are. So yeah, dude. Oh, they're off. What shot me like that? That did raw damage. I believe there is something behind me. Oh! What the heck?
What the hell?
Chill, bro. Chill. Let me destroy this real quick. Hold on. Thank you. I'ma leave now. Goodbye. No, bro. No. I don't think so. No. No. Nope. I'm about to parkour on my tank. It's not happening. Nope. I'm not dying. I came too far. It's not happening. I'm sorry. Oh my. Sweet. What do I have to do? Let's shoot that. Ah! Ah! Oh, Jesus. Oh, baby. Come on, bro. What is it with these Goliath tanks? They're so annoying. And then they fire these giant missiles right at your face. They're not homing, the little red ones, right? For a second, I thought they were. Oh, you bitch. You better be dead, you guys. Freaking. Objective complete. What do I do?
Now let's find Thumos.
Good work, Guardian.
Let's find Thumos!
And Cade. After this is over, I'll talk to Holiday about your tank. Oh, I missed you too, buddy.
No! Oh, I'm a whack bear! I love how it cut off like that. Okay. So what now? What is the religion thing over here? I'm a level 60 now, baby. That's horrible. Get off of me. I'm going to switch that out. I don't think I want that. I don't want this, but I don't think I want that. Ooh, explosive knife. Knife juggler. Throw a knife from a distance. Precision kill. Precision knife kills with this melee ability. Immediately recharges it. Ooh, so I could headshot somebody with a throw knife and it would immediately give me another one. Like a unlimited tomahawks. The knife from that explodes shortly after impact with this melee ability. That sounds so cool though. Like you throw the knife, it hits them and it blows up. That sounds so cool. I think I want this one better than this one because if I don't get a headshot, then I'm gonna have to wait for it again. So I think I'm gonna go with this one. What's this? Chain of Woe. Precision kills increase weapon reload speed for you and nearby allies. That's pretty cool. This is the way of the outlaw, huh? What is it? That's pretty cool. I want that too. What's this next one? Deadshot. Significantly improves your ability to hit with golden gun. Can be fired quickly up to 6 times, but has shorter duration. So I can shoot 6 bullets now, or I think, I will be able to shoot six bullets. Oh, Jesus. I will be able to shoot six bullets soon. Just not right now, because I don't have the ability. Well, obviously. What I'm saying is that I'll be able to shoot six bullets, but my duration of the gun will not pass me. Do I literally have to run up to that thing? Where do I go? Do I just run up to it? I'm like, yo, I'm gonna kill you. You're like, what? Bang, bang, bang. I'm like, bro, dumpy. Where do I go? Do I run inside it? I feel like I run inside it. And I got blown up. It's like, you have to take down the Almighty with you. No, I'm just gonna leave the bomb and run out. No, you have to stay inside. Why? Because it just needs a sacrifice. No, I'm not saying that. Your shield sucks. Yeah. Dying. I already looted this. Why is it still open? Am I really like, am I going the right way? Touch stuff. Where am I going? I really hope I'm going the right way. I'm lost! I feel like I'm playing some sort of puzzle game. And I hate puzzle games. They suck. Puzzle games suck. I'm sorry, Miss Pirates. But I hate puzzles. Puzzles suck. But your puzzles are awesome. I just hate puzzles. Yeah. Where do I go? Ah! This is annoying. It's probably like the most simplest place to go. Where should I just go? I don't think I can. Can I? Oh, you sarsaparilla. Oh, I can. Nope. One. Like, ha, you wanna go that way? I don't think so. I'd be like, why? They'd be like, you bugged me. Oh, you didn't. I'd be like, I did. I told you to go. Oh. Can I jump up here? Gah! Up with that. No! Okay, man. Oh, word. It's up here. Oh, that makes more sense. You don't see a thing? I'm totally not boarding your ship. You don't see it. Ah! He spotted me. You don't see me. He's like, you know what? Look, they all see me. They're like, alright, you can go ahead and do your business. If this guy dies, maybe I can get a break. I haven't got a break in like 22 minutes. Oh my god. I wonder what Cabal children look like. just like tiny Cabal, just like small headed, really bulky body. Just wearing scraps of armor. Hey, look at me, dad, I'm gonna become you one day. You'll be like, haha, sure you will. You'll die in battle just like your father. Like, wait, what? Didn't say nothing. You're not my dad? No, your daughter, I mean, your dad died. Look how. By the Guardian. Oh no! Yes, she did it.
Good.
It was Aaron. Oh my God! I'm going to kill him.
The key codes to his ship are your ticket to the Almighty.
I love how I'm talking to myself. This is so sad. Like, not the game. Look at this. Nobody's even watching, and I'm sitting here talking to myself. Why am I still talking to myself? What?
Find the command deck, and you'll find Thumos the Unbroken.
And you'll break him. Oh, look at all these fats. I like how the big guy turned around. Up, never mind. He got ready. Storm the command deck. My aim is like Dashy's. I'm gonna die. Hold my booty. No, wait. Hold up. Just wait. Oh, I have the wrong. Oh wait, do I have that on? No, I don't. Okay. Didn't I just shoot you down? Or were there two of them? I don't know. Oh, that's a lot of you. Get shot out. Yeah. No. Did I fuck him up? I thought I did. Didn't look like. I love how they die when you shoot them though, like they fall back, like, they fall back so dramatically, so like, oh, you shot me in the leg, like, their whole body just like leaps backwards, like, just like, wah, like, oh, my leg, like, buff, I didn't shoot you in your- oh! Bastard, jumped at me. I'm pretty sure I told myself to stop talking to myself. Why are you so talking? These guys are like Thrill, but worse. They come in bigger packs. Go away. Jesus. Girl. I'm sorry, I saw you on my radar. You ain't sneaky. I gotta fight this stupid captain. Yay! Oh, hold up, fam. I'm scratching my eye. Bastards. I might play some. I don't know what it is. Nobody watches my videos anymore. I used to get like at least one person. I'm pretty sure that'd be Adam. But it's pretty sad. But he'd like jump by and say hi and then leave. I used to. I guess I did. Maybe. Like, I'd have people watch my videos, but now it's, like, 8 views, and I sound like I used to get, like, what, 1,000 views per second? Jesus. I'm not PewDiePie. Oh, you shot me, partner. Let's find Dugos. I'm totally kidding, bro. I'm kidding. Hold up, wait. For a second in my head, I thought he said, let's find Cthulhu. I was like, no, you can find Cthulhu yourself.
Just try hopping on that ship. We do this all the time.
Make me throw you back in the garbage. Don't forget, I'm the one that picked you. Because nobody else picked you. Shut your goddamn face, ghost. Don't you ever disrespect me like that. I oughta bust your eyeball.
The team I lost to Thumos, they were good people. Some of my best.
Our guardian can handle it, Arthur. It's what we do.
He says we as our guardian. Like I'm like some type of object. Like a robot runs in there. I'm gonna kill you, exterminate. Then our guardian. Nigga, I am a guardian. This guardian. Say this guardian. Or no, don't say this guardian. I don't know. Say something else besides our guardian. Gate. Open that damn door back up.
Ah, the door is sealed.
Open the door. Open it. I should have ran in there and beat him. Well, I mean, that's probably Oh, true. That is. That's the your instinct would be stopping. Check it's dark. Schematics.
Got it. Use that vent. It should lead us back to where we need to be.
Yeet. Yeet. I like how you can break the vent. You're actually breaking it. Oh.
Wish I could be out there with you. Pull the trigger myself.
Hey. My team. Shut up.
Your time will come, Hawthorne.
No, it won't. Send her out here. She's gonna die. It's not because she's a guardian. Oh, I'm a guardian. I know I'm gonna die.
Yeah.
What's in here? Y'all got milk? What is this? Oh, heck no! Oh, that's a lot of them. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, how you doing? Run! Oh, y'all, I'm gonna catch this work. Oh, y'all about to catch this work. Come here. Even you two up here, y'all twins. Who else? Can you? Why? I punched three times. Stand still. Get that crap out of here. Why does he have to be a flame-throwing shield using big-headed real crap? They're actually like rhinos, but still. Can I snipe them? Stop! You're fat! No, wait. Let's see this. Ha-ha! Like that Gatling gun. This is nothing like the Gatling gun. Two extra bullets point in his face. Here we go. Oh my god,
almost
man.
Almost to the hangar.
By now, Thumos will know you're coming for him. Expect a welcoming party in there.
Holiday, are you in range for an assist?
Swinging back around. Gotta shake a couple of these red uglies off my tail first.
I was about to say, I might have to fight that big ship. What do you think this is? Call of Duty? Well, actually, no. I'm pretty sure in Call of Duty, you have to fight, like, well, in Call of Duty, when you play, Team Deathmatch or anything, when you're going against others. They can summon, over here in Destiny World. They can call in, attack helicopters, which people can shoot down with rocket launchers. So, I guess I can use that? That's, like, a reference. Not a reference, I don't know. What the, who just ran past me? Come here! No scope. No scope. No scope. Oh, 360 MOG Pro. This is not the place to be messing around. No! I'm Shaoi. Not really. If I had my special, I'd be all up in this place just smacking. Get off. I could equip my sword and run up on him right now. Actually, I might do that. Hold on. This might actually work. Bet, let's go. Ow! Yeah, see, that works. On pull! That didn't work at all! Bastard. How do I get past these noobs? I call them noobs as I'm the one that's hiding behind something right now. Classic. Get shot, get shot, get shot, get bombed! Boom! I shot you and I bought you. Made no sense! My own stupidity is killing me. Oh, I don't like what just popped up on my radar. Oh, I knew I didn't like that.
You better run.
I don't see anybody that's running. I see them blasting the ship, though. You gonna kill this person? Like, I wish you would leave. I'd hop on that ship and take your ship. No, I'd hop on that ship.
Don't want me coming in.
I'm gonna do all the work, but this is too much. Ugh, just fine. Hi, Tice. The dog's running. Do you have... You have no aim, huh? Look at all these people at the bottom that are shooting at me. If you're focusing on this one, then you ain't even hitting. Oh my god. How about you teleport me in that ship and I take control? It's like, you're stupid. You ain't helping.
Even if I kill this guy,
oh. Y'all blast him. Thank you. Beautiful. I blast all these guys at the bottom, please. When you think she actually gonna help. Look at all these people at the bottom, bro. I gotta... Yeah, man. Where'd Jake going? Oh, he getting shot. You got, oh. This is like duck season, the VR game, the horror one. This is like the duck season when, the good guy ended? I think it's good guy, what is that called? What's it called? Y'all need to go ahead and mess up your own ship, bro. I know you've taken the hits, but your ship's got a boom, boom, any second now.
Oh, did you kill him?
I've done my part. Now go take care of Thumos for us.
You barely did your part! Man, I oughta. I'ma smack you once we get back to that farm. Don't worry about it. Is she the person from the farm? I think she is. No, that's not. Is that? No, that's not. No, that's not. That holiday is, is a holiday, the one at the beginning. When she like helps you, when she drops you off at the, drops you off at the ship, and then the dude like kicks you off. I forget their names. I don't remember them. But he's like torturing the traveler right now. Not the traveler, the speaker. To like, what's up with the traveler? How do I unlock it? And stuff like that. Talking too much.
Smack. I'm sorry, don't kill me. Don't kill me, bro. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, bro. Come now, get your ass back here.
Oh, wait, no! He's gonna get his shield back! No!
Bastard. So I just go straight ahead. Alright. Let me see what I got. Is that it? Okay. Let me see what I got. Because I want to put on the best equipment I have before I run it there and get my butt handed. Because there is a big chance. No. Switch back to that. There's a big chance that I might die at least once. I can make you red or blue. Oh, that's right. I put red on you, didn't I? No, that's just no. He has the green, the stuff on the for the Tell the Tale of Your Adventures in the European Dead Zone EP, EDZ, basically. Isn't that for like the people who are the ghosts, for ghosts who travel deep in the forest, the European Dead Zone? Yeah. What? Detect. Oh, this one's better. Oh, you see, you actually do something good for once you go die. Yeah. I do not like how this place looks. Oh my god. Oh, I don't like how this place looks. No, I feel like he's gonna drop down and be like, bro, you gonna die now. No. Don't shut. Stay open. No, don't shut. Don't shut. Oh no. Oh no. I don't have any power ammo. I might be screwed. I'm gonna nuke him a couple of times and end you out there. I wanna kill this guy because if I kill him, I'll probably get enough ammo for it. Damn it! He only has 2 minions. Oh, I'm sorry! What gun is he using? I'm gonna steal his gun and shove it in his face. Yeet! Where's this other man? I was just over there! Oh, wait, hold on. I'm already in mind to know you, stupid. Yeah. Nah. No, other gun! He wearing a shield? Word? I bet. No, don't run at me. Do not run at me. I don't have the balls for that. He's running at me! No! Cause I'm over here thinking that this guy is super powerful. He's like, I'm gonna blow you up. And then I'm gonna blow you up again. And then I'm gonna beat you some more. This reminds me of playing Pharah. Whenever I play whenever I shoot rockets. You bastard! No, I knew he was gonna do this. That's why I didn't like this place. It's gonna swarm him. Take all these guys out and then hit him. I don't wanna use my ults because I'm thinking of Overwatch. I don't wanna use my special because I don't wanna bust out the staff yet because all these guys are gonna shoot him. Spicy guacamole. Please, where'd he go? Oh, yeah, run! No! He was about to freaking. He pulled out the knife. He was about to shoot me in my back. Ah, what's up now? What's up, dog? What's up? Now, where you think you're going? Get your body back here! One more hit. Right, I'm gone. I'm sorry. I apologize. It wasn't me. It was Bob. Take my excuse for this stuff. This guy has the ammo of a chicken. That could be. I lost my phone and it makes me want to check it because with my phone, I don't know anyone. What's this thing? I feel like I don't want to say it, but I have no idea what the name is, so I can't really say it. Is you blind, Marin? Is you blind? Oh, apparently you is. If you saw, if you're, she doesn't trust me. I mean, no. If you're, no, I didn't say that. What you mean? I See, now I want to be all quiet because I said that. I even knew this. Ah, like, life. Sorry. He's gonna watch this. I'm just gonna steal this. Right, thank you. Don't come at me. Don't come over here. I'm gonna break you. You're so dead, kid. You better call more of your henchmen. He was turning red. I was like, oh, over there. I'm gonna punch you. I won.
Phew. Got the key codes and Thumos is dead. Check and check.
Excellent work. Now get to the base, find his ship, and get to the Almighty. We'll
come on.
You did a hell of a job, Guardian. I'm gonna spread the word. Thumos is gone for good.
Who's Thumos? Who is Thumos? Who's Thumos? Is Thumos that, like, the guy that kicked me off at the beginning? I don't think that's Thumos, because I swear he's wearing white armor. That's not Thumos. Is that Thumos? That was Thumos. That was way too easy. I couldn't have been Thumos.
All forces in the field.
Shut up, I don't care
what you're stupid. Red Legion infiltrators on their way.
Thumos. That's not the final boss, is it? Of course it's not the final boss. I'm not even level 20 yet. I expect, like, for there to be a boss when I'm, like, level 19, and when I beat him, I'm level 20. Like, boom, beat it, boom, 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 you get this, boom. But I, oh, I'm like a god. Break into Red Legion base and steal personal shuttle of Thumos. The no longer unbroken? Wow! I really like how they said that. Thumos, the no longer unbroken. Why is he no longer broken, you say? You ask? Because the Guardian, he came out of nowhere and, you know, killed him. You mean he came out and we killed him? He just killed him. I can't tell you anymore. He just killed him. He dead. He ain't coming back. What do you mean, though? He dead. What do you mean? What do you mean? He dead, bro. He's dead. Get over it. He's dead. He ain't coming back. He's a garbage fart. He ain't broken no more.
Newsflash, folks. The Fallen are on the move. Seems they didn't learn their lesson the first time. A scavenging.
They're no longer unbroken.
Always turn up when you don't want them. Kind of like a warlock when you're...
Yeah.
Nothing. Nope. I'm done.
Oh! Oh! Kato was about to get his butt whooped. Oh! Oh, I'm so glad he actually decided to shut himself up before he, like, before, what's her name? Oh my god. Oh, he's like, go on. Like, oh, no, I'm done. I wasn't gonna say that. I had nothing on my mind. Oh, that's so funny. Oh, what are those? There's a whole warfare going on here. Oh, because I killed the tank guy. They're all like, oh, red, go! I know I'm gonna play some competitive later. I can't live. I can't live at all today! Really? Thank you. Whoa! I don't like the barrel. So unnecessary. I could have used that on these guys, but. Okay, whatever. Wait. Shot of tank! Let's go! I forgot, I got bombs over here. I used my brain. No bueno!
There's only one ship left on the landing pads.
That must be Thumos' ship. Get to it before it's too late.
Do I actually have a time? No, let him go! I'm pressing the door! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh! Oh god! Oh god! Oh my god! I can't believe I literally just ran through all that. Holy crap. Holy crap. He's like, what just hit me? Oh, this big headed bump, huh? Yo, stop hitting me. Move, bro. Move, bro. Ah, move. No, bro. No, bro, bro. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I'm not dying. Ah! You! Sack of nice words. Tyson! Have I ever told you how much I love you? Excuse me, pardon me. Just trying to make my way to the food aisle. Just called your mom. I got jokes. Is he full health again? God! Die. Die. I can't tell you how much I hate you because it's like, it's so much, bro. Die. I hate those eye things so much. They're annoying. It's like, oh, wait, what? What do I have to do? Are they not all gone? Do I have to kill all of them? So that means, oh, wow. So that means the first time when I died, I could have just... All the words in one. Is there a sniper that's been sniping me? I think we're shooting him. No, they're all just assaulting the place. I suppose. I dare you! Yo, screw off! Boom, boom! Boom, boom! Let's go. And if you don't just sit your ugly self down. Alright, come on now. I swear, don't tell me. Don't do it. Okay. That shit would have taken off right now. Man, I'm taking so long. Where do I? What do I do? What? Of the key thing, so why is it not opening? Do I have to work? What do I have to do? I'm confused. Do I have to kill all these guys? I swear. I have the aim of two bees that are flying around each other because they think they're both flowers. I don't even know what that looks like, but whatever. Is that all? Can I like go now? Did I literally have to wipe everybody in here out? Is it just glitching right now? Please tell me that was it. Thank you! I hate you! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Y'all about to receive this whipping! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, yeah.
Who else? Who else want a piece? Oh, you want a piece? Oh, they are too far. I think you're missing. I really don't like how they put that in this game. Those turns, that was so wow. If you had to fight like a whole field of those things, that I'm pretty sure that's like that would be like a last boss. If you know what I mean. I mean really, to be honest, all you kinda did have to do was throw a grenade and shut up! He was closing his eyes, like maybe if I can't see him, he can't see me. I was like, boom! You dead, bitch. A pulse rifle, it's so much better though, but I gotta use it. I don't like them. I don't. Okay, here we go. What the what? You gotta be kidding me. No. They're all like, do not let him get close to my ship. I just got a new paycheck. If he scratches, baby, I'm killing all of you. He scratches it, you're all gonna... Hold up, wait. Bob, wait. Lucinda, wait.
Wait, that was your girl?
Yeah, that's Lucinda. You know Lucinda? Lucinda, the girl. Okay. Oh, I gotta jump this, really. What was you thinking? Oh, we have to steal his ship so we can, like, super sneak it. I'm scared.
The way's clear. Now let me at Thumos' ship.
What you gonna do?
Great. Give it. This is the part where you borrow it.
Hey, we got Buzz. Hey, I'm gonna steal this. I want this. This is mine. Mine. My way. I kind of almost forgot that we killed him. Oh, hijack ship.
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Man!
Protect that ship!
Oh my god, hold up. Wait, I gotta get my slippers off. Wait. Hold up, wait. Protect this ship at all costs. I'm pretty sure they can't even jump over. Never mind! Push the car off. You won't jump. Oh, balls. Don't jump. Oh, he will jump. He has balls. Boy, if you don't get away from my ship. It's my ship now. Why can't y'all just agree to this? We had an agreement! Whoa! He fell off. I Alright, that sniper would come in real handy right now. Oh, where are you come from? Hold up, boy. Wait. Where do you come from? Excuse me? They really just gonna drop them all over the what? Fag. You're a fag. I'm gonna throw that right in your face. I need time to switch my specials. Switch the special! They're all over here guarding the shipping crap. And they're like, what the fuck? Oh? What was that, Matrix crap? Stop! I'm dead. Again, I wish I had a partner with me. This is so bull. Some of my friends have friends that play with them, but just because they are doing this 900 crap, I'm sitting there. Oh my god. Fuck your bones. Ooh. What did you jump back over? What? What are you, stupid? Oh. Don't jump over. Screw off. I really don't have this power. That did not hurt you. Not other than the fact how they like chase after you. Those gigantic, I don't want to press my R1 because it throws the knife on. Yeah. Nah, what's that? Wait, my sword. That's redden. Come to me! Still don't know how to use this. Jeez. level is hard as balls, bro. I mean, the more I die, I don't lose experience, so I don't think I'm just going to fall. I'm still in this mission, but I'll be pretty sure better. Die! Just die! Just die, please. Just die. Oh my god. What the fuck? Screw off and die. I have no... I'm up to the point where I'm actually running out of ammo.
I don't hear dying. Still in one piece?
Unlike someone else, they can handle hostile technology.
Hey, that teleporter was all Vexy and stuff.
Alright, so here we go. This is when they drop all the bull onto the ship. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna let them do whatever they're doing. Two whole ship loads of this garbage. I'm probably just gonna try to take them all out. Especially with the back. Boom, 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 boom. I got my supercharge. Oh, I auto run and beat him. The fact of these guys. Run over here just to freaking. I might get Piranha back. And then this would need it. No! Screw off! Oh. I wanna... No! Just the fact that this guy's gonna try to kill.
Finish them off and get on board!
Word! Oh, you're doing the wrong guy! We done, bro! Pick the bullet. Lord. Oh, swag.
Our plan relies on you. Destroy the Almighty's weapons. End the threat to our world.
While you're doing that, we'll get in position for the final run on the city. It's time for Gaul's last dance.
His name is Gaul! I got 55 bullets, 4 liter of gas, 4 candy.
Zavala's troops are already getting into position around the city. But they can't attack until we shut this thing down. So, ready when you are, partner.
Word? I'm ready. Let's do it. It's already shooting a beam into it? No. I might end right here. What time is it? It's only, what is it? I bet it's like 3-2. Of course it's 2. Why am I... Where am I? Oh, they went to blow... No, you're not big star.
Good. You must find the ship's central core and disable its weapon system. Your best option will be to follow the fuel stream.
Fuel stream? What's that? Why don't I just jump into it and then jump out of it? It just seems to make sense. I actually hit him with that. I'm proud of myself. Can I run past all these guys? Really not to find him. I don't have time. I'm hitting my mic.
That bastard! He hit me in midair! No way! I bounced off of him in midair. No, I actually do have to throw this faster, Scott. Distracted. See how pissed I sound, man. Like a muff! They're probably like, why is he running? I want him to stop and fight. Shut up. Shut up, you bucket of fat. Fine. I have to have these things. What things I just know? What's up, dude? I'm just saying, am I actually moving? Go. I don't even know if I went the right way. I didn't. Excuse me. Can you just open this door? Oh, it's a good way. I'm gonna move that so none of them mistakenly shoot it. I go BAM! And BAM! 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 Who's the.
Playing Minecraft.
Yeah. Gimme. Is that what happened? They moved the bridge so I wouldn't be able to get over? Those bastards. What? No. Run. Oh my god. What is happening? Oh, sweet jeez. Oh, no! Oh, no! There's too much stuff going on. I'm not sure how that was logic, but whatever. I ain't questioning nothing. Oh, that's bad. Why are you up here? Did you put yourself down? Pop his head off. What does he look like? He looks like an ugly dude. Oh my god, it's Undyne's father. That's what I get. It's Undyne's father. I say that, I get pushed off into the freaking wall and I die. I want to like leave and play Overwatch back right now. But it's like. Okay. I was about to say, I really have to turn around and do all that again. So I'm gonna... I did say, I was like, I'm gonna sit at the tip of this thing. I'm like, nope. That was a dumb idea, it almost fell. Please. Please. Please! This is so much. All right, hold on, I'm gonna stop right here. I'm gonna see if I can get anybody to help me with this. This is so crazy. Let me see if there are any other parties, like with people joining or playing this. There's Phantom, but she's like, oh, I don't know. God, this is so hard. How am I gonna beat this? People that are playing Destiny 2 right now, but I could ask Steve. I'll be like, yo, Steve, can you help me with this mission? He'd be like, what's up? I'm like, Steve, please help me do this last mission. He's like, last mission? I got your back, bro. I already beat this game like 20 times. God damn it. Steve, show off. But I gotta do this for this. I got like, what? 15 bullets. 15 slices. Yes, slices. Alright, here we go. Gotta start running. Oh, sweet. No!
He's gonna blow. Yeah, no logic. Don't jump up here. Do not jump up here. It's gonna go. I don't want that kind of thing. No. No. Garbage. I will not allow it. I won't. Offering! I'm not allowing it.
Our forces are moving into range outside the city walls. Your signal will start the assault.
We'll get the job done, Commander.
Commander, farting face. Yeah.
Oh, what? That tunnel over there should lead us straight to the central core.
What is that? This tunnel? No, I don't like that. Stop, you gorilla! What the hell? Where do I go? Oh, this is so tricky. I don't like this. Don't you dare think about blowing this tank up. Investigate the tunnel. Oh, okay. There's like no parts I can squeeze to get through. I'm really hating this right now. It's getting on my nerves so bad. What is this? It's Vex technology. It's the stupid wires from the beta thing. I don't know. Alright, here we go.
It looks like the Red Legion are using the planet Mercury as fuel.
Strip mining the solar system? That's kind of impressive.
That's pretty. That is kind of impressive, but still, that's kind of messed up. Use an entire planet as. Wow.
Wow! So you're gonna mine the core of it too? Huh? You're gonna.
Oh my god. I gotta teach this boy some manners. What is this?
That's Fugues. Radioactive and unstable. Don't hold on to it for too long.
Oh! Put it in here. What do we do? I think we did it bad. Oh, we did it bad. That's what I use the fusion shell for. I pick these up. I pick them up. Give me. I'm so screwed. I was gonna be like, I pick them up and I was gonna throw them at all these guys, but. They had to ruin the fun. Oh. I thought that was my knife throw ability.
Ah, get off of me! Wrong ability, but still.
God.
Fuck.
Ah, so annoying. This is so hard. I can't do it. Win!
Move my mic away.
But just look out how many of them are just coming this way. Look at all of them froggy jumping over here.
I wish you could use your specials. Like, I wish you could do that and, like, make them custom. Like, if you wanted to use a knife throw, then you could use a knife throw along with your, staff. That's it. No. Go. You're off. I'm gonna die. Yep, there I go then. Goliath, big headed, rhino looking, back to the zoo, bringing bastard. Makes no freaking sense what I just said. God, but they're so annoying. I hate them. With a passion. I should have never said that because I don't even know what that means. I'm over here with a freaking with sickness 101 and I'm over here screaming freaking at him. So annoying. Look, you got these big headed bastards, bulky face. I hate them so much. You have them running over here and then for them to shoot it! I find out. No, I'm not. He's coming in. He's coming to kill me. Please. 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 Leave me alone. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's so many shielded people. Wait. I see. That did nothing. This is like fighting three Reinhardts at once, as each one of them, like, this is like having three Reinhardts have their shield break. Alright, this is like fighting three Reinhardts with their shields, right? With their ability able to put up the shields. But for them to put their shields up, like one Reinhardt shield breaks and then the other one puts it up, and then one breaks, the other one puts it up, and then one, like the last one that had their shield up. Can you die? He's gonna boot me backwards. That just reminded me. He could boot me backwards and I could die real fast. Guys, so much. The Red Legion sucks. I don't remember them being this hard. Then again, I don't think I have only beat Destiny 1. I think there was a bunch of DLC that we had to buy. Please, no, I'm not having it. Come here. I'm not having it. Nope. Oh, that was to empty it. Oh.
Ore tunnels are clear. We can follow the fuel to the weapon's core. These rocks. It's hard to believe that this is one of our planets ground up under our feet.
Savala, your group is in position at the city.
Savala, that's his name. Is
understood. Preparing to go radio silent.
It's Savala. What's her name? Ikora and Cade.
There's still plenty of planets. We'll take care of it.
If you don't get that bright light out of my face, it's got a flashlight, boy. Not a big ass LED light. Come on, those. Super, what is it? One of those helicopters. Stop. Shut you down. Oh, someone's behind me. No idea who it is. Oh, it's a puppy! No! Oh, no. You staying down there. Nope. I'm not letting you get up here. don't care how many times I had to shoot him, he's not coming close. I'm so tired. I don't want to play this anymore. Oh, this is the core.
So, the only way to get where we're going is out there.
What the? You're lying, right? Torch, don't shut up. I'm get burned. You see, I got a tan on me. I'm going to turn crispy brown.
We can do this.
Oh, it does burn me.
Stay in the shadows. The shadows!
I heard you! I was about to say, can I not regen health? Ow, ow. Where do I go now? You're lying! I bet, here we go, let's get it! Oh, it burns! Nigga, it burns! Move, I'm fighting for this shadow. Y'all must be tired if y'all think I'm gonna be burning. I really don't got the patience to fight you guys, so I'm just gonna move. Tech three. Move! No. They doing too much. They're doing way too much. We by the sun and it's burning like this. They doing way too much, bro. They're doing way too much, bro. Get it. Move! See, it's not even raining hell. Where's the help? As soon as I run back out there, where's the hellfire?
It's time for me to go, Guardian. You know your path. You don't need our guidance anymore. If my journey ends today, then I face it gladly.
Screw off. Alright, where is this leading to? My death, I bet. Gonna die. Oh yeah, I'm gonna die. Look at all this, this red. I'm gonna die. Gonna die. Black and blue, black and white. Let's go. No. What's not happening? Wait, double but generation bars? What? Oh, his face turned into an engram. Oh, I just realized that they're dropping better stuff. And I'm not using any of it. Shut up. My phone is making noises. I need to make space. Like, they'd be like, space for what? I'm like, I have no idea, but I don't like having all this stuff in there. I hate having all this stuff in there. Oh, what? We will take a big bite out of you. That's like, no, I don't like this. They need to change this now. Oh my god, why? This is nice and all, but they're like, what? My clip needs to... Hold on, how much glimmer do I have? 22,209. I got 5 black dots. Okay. Oh wait, is this a sub? Stop. No. Not having it. Back away. I'm like literally growing sick of this.
Hey, Hawthorne says we're reaching our insertion point, and I'm not big on goodbye scenes. So, you do what you gotta do. Make it out alive, okay? I need someone who gets my jokes.
This is so sad. Ikora already said her goodbyes. Cade said his goodbye.
See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core.
What tubes? What tubes is he talking about? Because I would, bro. I would just leave. Like, I don't have to fight them. Ow, my legs. These tubes? Dead. Nope, I ain't gotta fight none of y'all. Please don't kill me. Here we go. Oh snap! Oh! 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 I am in the port. Oh, this has gotten freaking awesome. It's always been awesome. I just broke my ankle. I just broke it again. Excuse me? Both of y'all saw nothing.
Interceptors. It's like they're begging us to blow this place up.
Give me this. Oh, that was really stupid. That was so dumb. Alright, give me another one. Here we go. Two more levels.
Wow. That's... Wow.
He said that before, and then Zavala was like, oh, gosh, rah, 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 rah. What's What the heck?
Bro, these guys have problems.
The thermal exchangers. Take them out and the weapon will overheat.
Did they just shield it?
They did.
The vents are blocking our shots. Wait for them to open.
Why did everything just get so epic?
Oh, so close. Let's do it. Booga looga. Dad, you call me? You call me? Yeah. Get out my way! Boom, 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 boom! Up, going the wrong way. That's a big one.
Cell. We'll use that to overload the electron reservoir.
Bet. Let's get it. Dang it. Got it. Oh my god. Oh, that's just a random dude. You already got to pick on a chicken.
That's a good job, Colonel.
What's that now? 7 in a row?
Yeah, who needs the light when you got a fine feathered friend by your side? Am I right? Am I right or am I right? I'm right.
I'm right.
Okay. Yeah, that's the rally point. We're all set up to teleporter. Zavala and Okoro should be at their marks by now.
Zavala, we're in position.
As are we. Okoro, ready when you are.
Copy. Fire in the hole.
Boom. They're like, whoa, what was that? Bang, bang, boy. Squirrels! Boom! Only one more sparrow. Don't waste my sparrow. It's my sparrow.
Okay, let's go.
Come on, Ikora.
Zavala, we're coming around.
Come on, Ikora. You go, girl. You do you. Ooh.
What's with you guardians falling down all the time?
Where's Cade?
If he's sticking to the plan, he's right where he needs to be. Now
he
we just gotta get
down.
You and Ikora up there with him.
Oh, barrier. Wow.
Well, this changes things. I'll work on this. You need to get moving.
No, there goes the
Ikora.
Thing! What's his name?
The
crucible guy at the farm.
Good luck, Guardian.
Oh, she now a guardian. She got that rank proved up from a human to a guardian. Word. Okay. Look, this is the city. Like, that's like instead of the tower where we all used to live in one place. That's the city. Like, that's us. What? I'll snap another clip from the rubber drum. The traveler is just getting sucked.
Ghoul, the enemy attacks the city, and the Almighty is lost.
Lost. Dang.
Explain yourself. Laid waste by the very same guardian that somehow managed to reclaim its power and has been humiliating our forces throughout this cursed system. You would know this if you hadn't been wasting your time communing with a machine and the creature who claims to speak with.
Take care of your tone, Consul.
My tone? We will fail in our mission to secure this power.
Bro,
and
you better.
Our people. For the first time in the glorious
you better watch
history
what you,
of
you,
the Red
watch your
Legion,
tone.
Fail!
You better,
because
you better
of
die.
You and your preoccupations.
You better die.
Look at your traveler, Dominus. The cage is complete. The time is now. Claim what is rightfully yours and take this power.
It would have been hilarious if he got smacked.
Tell me, Speaker.
Won't tell you nothing.
What more does the Traveler want of me?
Go. I speak for the Traveler. I never said it spoke to me.
Oh! Oh, that's so true. He speaks for the Traveler. This Traveler never said anything to him. Wait, what?
This fixation is over. You have already been chosen, not by some inert machine, but by me. I chose you.
the day I found you. Remember who you are, what you are. You are Cabal. Cabal wait for nothing. You will take the light. Do what you swore and give me the vengeance you promised. Look at me, student. Look at me! I will do what I swore, old friend. I am Gaul, and I will take the light.
Did he kill him? Is he dead? No, he didn't kill him. He didn't kill him. Oh my God, what? Wow. So what's going to happen to the speaker? Because now he's out of the chain. So what's going to happen? Is he just going to get put back up there? His mask is crushed too. What is he? What does he look like without his mask? Oh, that's...
Traveler, what's happening to it? Zavala, we're back and ready to go.
Okay. Back to red. Smack! Where are you going? Well then, I thought that was gonna be easier than because we, you know, we had that ship, but then just get smacked right out of the sky. Oh, it's the same. This is the same music. Oh my God! Look at all these toys.
We're fine, but the traveler.
That's why we're here, to stop this madness.
No, this music! This was the same music from the beginning.
We'll use the Vex teleporter to jump to the Traveler, if we make it there alive. We've got your back.
Do I jump down?
Welcome back, Guardian. Glad you could join the party. Red Legion's using these energy barriers to funnel us into kill boxes. I can hack into the grid and knock it down for short stretches. Stand by.
I don't got time for your fools. I'm gonna kill your leader. Whoa! Oh wait, actually, yeah, I do have time for your fools. God dang it! The same guardian that got his power back, cause he's awesome. I'm that guardian, and I'm gonna die. Now, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm so dead. I wish I had a fire team with me. Doing all this by myself, it's so hard.
Barriers offline. Go.
What? Move. This goes for everybody that's around here.
Roger that. We're almost at the rally point.
Cade, is the teleporter active?
Ow! Turn up. Yep. Almost ready.
Do it. Never send a Cade to do a hostile.
Heard that, Poncho.
Poncho, we're blocked again. There's another energy barrier.
Hold on, I've got you.
So I don't have to fight him, I just gotta wait it out. Wait it out. Like I do have to fight. Oh well. Ah, never said fighting was bad.
Run, barrier
disrupted. No, 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 running.
Kane, we're seeing a squad of Red Legion flanking your position. What's your status?
Damn it! Next time you get to fix the Vex tech while being shot at.
Keep your head down, Kate. We're almost there.
What? I like how at the bottom it says, like, stored in and then it's shut down. There was a squad of 20s. I have no. Oh. Oh, I thought that was a turn. That's how I was shooting at him. Oh, you're not going anywhere.
Ikora and I have reached the rally point, but Kate is still wrestling with a teleporter.
I can either shoot or work on this thing, but not both, because they just shot off my arm.
Kate, we need that teleporter. We can't hold this position much longer.
They're coming at us from all sides. We need your help, Guardian.
The Traveler. Gaul found a way to drain its light. It's the only explanation. Guardian, we have to stop him. If he takes the light, it's over.
Oh snap, we go on mirror edge. Oh snap. Okay. Doing this smooth parkour. No, 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 no. Of course. Of course, of course, of course. I'm stupid. Said I'm stupid for trusting it. Where do I go? And stop with your stupid shields. Where's this guy? Really? You really diss me like that? Come on, man. Come on. I died just 2 times there because of these shield douchebags. I can't get past them. I dare you to run up on me. I'm gonna snap living your life out of your life and you're living. No, shoot me something. Come out. Where do I go? Oh gee, I'm the smartest kid in the world.
We don't make it out of this alive.
Oh my.
Know that I've never been prouder to be part of your fire team.
If we have to die, at least we'll die in the shadow of the Traveler, old friend.
We're about to die and you're still making speeches?
We're about to die and you're still making speeches? Like, Kane's over here like, I'm not dying, I don't want to die. This is too much. I'm with Cade. I don't want to die, so stop talking and work. Let's do this. It's Pump City. Pump City Central. The place where we get pumped. And we shoot the
one more. Hey! Don't shoot that!
Oh,
that's a
fucking
bug.
Guardian. We can't make the jump. It's all on you now. Save the Traveler.
He's missing an arm and a leg.
A working, probably stable Vex gate. One step and you'll be right next to the big guy.
Go for the Vanguard. And the Traveler. Make it matter.
Oh, I was tired of that arm anyway. Next one. Built-in rocket launcher.
Alright. Here we go.
It's always...
Paul's command ship. It's as close to the Traveler as we can get you. Be brave. For all of us.
I'm gonna let them sleep. I'm not trying to fight that whole horde and waste my ultimate on that. This is a quarter deck.
There's the Traveler. We're getting close.
Whoa! That's a giant horde. Oh. Looks like there's no horde in this. He's dead. No, I'm just kidding.
Can't be.
I'm so close to this thing, bro. What are they doing to the Traveler? Leave it alone. Stop messing with it. No. No. No.
It's... Your Traveler would send you to face me once more.
No.
Look upon me. Dominus of the Red Legion. Annihilator of suns. Raiser of a thousand worlds. Slayer of gods and conqueror of the light. I am God!
Oh God.
And I have become legend.
Oh no. He has light. What happens to our light? Dude, we can still use our light, but he's gonna be like freaking overpowered now.
You won't
oh snap.
Again.
Oh, I'm the what the. Whoa, bro. Oh, excuse me. What is this? Whoa! Whoa, chill there, bro. Whoa! He has no shield, which I love about bosses. That's someone that never has shield. So I can just light you up. No, don't come close to me. Or is he just using that tiny gun? I mean, no, don't. I'm not saying I'd rather make him use that, but I just realized what he's been doing. He's been doing this whole time. Can I use this? Can I get to this light? Can I, like, absorb this? No, I'm burning. Run up to him and be like, nah. But that's a dumb idea. That did absolutely nothing. Like, bring me. One guardian that has to do this. I'm pretty sure this is like a solo mission. I have to do this. So I kind of want to focus all my attack on gold. Shoot. Snap. He's been using a special this whole time. I had no idea what he was doing. This whole time when he jumps up, I was like, what is he doing? Even though that's the thing I do. So since I can't get close to him, I should switch my ultimate. God. He throws a giant sword at him. Where'd it go? Up there. Which would have been like, okay, you know what? You guys, you get to choose one of our weapons. And the weapon would have been like, boom! Like, way stronger than mine. And it would have been so cool. So I can throw my explosive knife. Hold on. Boom, explosive knife. As he lunges. Tommy, he's right there! I was trying to do something, bro. You're gonna come up with a hair in my face. I really wish I had my fire team right now. I'm done. Oh god. You're right. God dang it. But see, you came what is yours. This isn't. And it's not gonna be yours. Well, I'm still here. I missed that. Oh, shoot. For that knife in your face, please. I'm glad he only shoots like one bullet. I'm glad he doesn't have like those big guy giant guns that are like burr, 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 like those wide shots. But I'm also running alone. So, this could be a problem. This could definitely be a problem. Goal is so huge. This guy is. Look how tall he is. If I did it, I'm burning. Like, why? Why am I burning? He was just standing in it. That stuff is fire. Oh god. Why is this. What? Why does this remind me of someone? A certain boss of mine. This reminds me of someone, but I don't forget who. This is so annoying. I've been doing this for 2 hours now. Full health again! Oh my god! This is gonna take so long. And he hits me with a knife, bro. I'm like, there's so much damage. I like how I do that. I could just smack this. Stop! What are these? I can defeat Cole's big head itself. Come on. Where is he? There he is. Take this goal. Walk off again like I did before. I still can't believe I really walked off. I can't believe I really did that. Like, I really just walked off. What? I just wanna, like... Dude, I don't do damage. Right, involved. Before you rudely interrupted me, I was gonna say you're right. I'm gonna save it this time. I'm gonna save it. Never mind, don't talk to me. Oh, I thought I hit him. That would have been awesome. Oh, Jesus. Can you give me like heavy ammo? Please? I didn't need it. Ooh, what's this? Why didn't give me an end gem in the middle of the battle? In the middle of the last boss. Way, I know this game is gonna release DLC, but does this mean like they complete the story mode? Because I never purchased the Taken King to Destiny 1, so I guess I never really completed it. Jeez. I better beat this guy. What's gonna happen? I'm saying right now, I am beating him. There's no way I'm gonna freaking lose. He is done. Oh, I got my success. My turn. Good dog. Where'd he go? There you go. Oh, I missed that third shot, didn't I? No, I didn't. I think I hit him. Gets too close. These guys are so weak. They give me ammo, so it's really helpful. Stop. I'm gonna run through the fire. Oh! Screw off! I'm not dying. I refuse. I'm not dying. Nope. It's not happening. It's not happening. Nope. Nope. Not happening. Nope. 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 I'm gonna run back around. Grab this ammo. Thank you. Hungies. I got the munchies for my stomach. I don't know. Is there ammo over here? No, you guys, look at you. You guys look like the three girls. No. I just need this. No! No! No, 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 no. All right, I need to start shooting golf. I'm gonna try him in a bit. He's not throwing. Oh, there he goes. At first, I was like, he's not throwing anything. What? Oh, there are two objective points there. What's this? Light! I hit him so hard, I shot the light out of him! Shoot that like. Is that like a barrier that's random? Right now, what I can do is just back up on him. If that's even an option. Oh no, did he get like a new ability? Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah, he definitely got a new ability. Oh, that's a Warlock's like stupid explosion thing. Oh, at least it's not as worse as the Titan. Freaking. It's worse as the Titans. The old, Titans will be like, he comes right over to you and be like, kaboom! And look at everything. Everything. As I see that, this dude's hovering above me, but the use is special and I'm slowed like a beast! So I'm slowed as a beast. City's still alive.
Oh my god. Go, my dude, back up.
No, don't. I hate when they do that. My defensively runs.
Go, screw off. Like, seriously, go up this time. Go away.
Oh, you didn't get picked up. I need this light.
I'm not gonna use it yet.
That could damage me. Crap, here he comes. Oh yeah, here we go.
So cautious because his Lortus can kill me. And his
stupid
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Oh boy, you're getting too close. You think you're funny. Think you're funny. You're going Super Saiyan.
Don't touch me. You finish your Super Saiyan? There you go.
Oh, Tyson, not now. Oh, I'm solely gonna ignore him. I'm not putting him inside right now. This is not the time. Not now, Tice. Like, seriously. So serious. Not now.
Plus, he can just go to upstairs.
Scroll.
Oh.
Let's go. Titans!
He never stops until you are the main.
Oh, he did stop.
But
No. Oh my god, who's that right behind me? Oh no. No.
Use it at time.
Right in front of me. Go away.
What I need to start killing is his henchmen.
Go away, go!
I need it, Mom. I thought you died. Look. Give me this. Thank you. I'm so like, this battle is like for real. I need these guys to die. I need that armor. Not the armor, the what's it gonna be? So whatever, I don't care whatever it's going. Run! This is so bad. So bad.
Whoa, wait a second,
did he just change his special? First it was the slow thing so he can get closer. No he did not. Really not the time. I hate it when I'm in boss fights and they be like, I just lag, boom, bam, bing. I'm just in there like, is that a stab? But when I do, I'm gonna lag. Oh, that was so close! I can't believe I actually dodged that up. No. The shield guys will kill me. They're worse than the boss. Besides all his ults. Here he comes. Yeah, pop. 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 Right? Hit him with that pop. 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 Like, what's going on, man? Let's go, bro. Just got my hand. Let's go. Hey. Nice. Move away from me. No. I won't accept this. How close he's getting. Because he was dumb. What's up? Whoa. Wait a second. Whoa. Oh! Okay. This is gonna impact this life myself. Well, I'm gonna impact this life myself. This is not gonna happen. Is he done? How you doing, bud? No! What did I say? Here's next one. Oh! Hold up! Bro, how much light you got in you? Don't you dare switch to the third ult. No! Please tell me I hit it. That was like his third bar. I got two down. Tell me I got it. Please tell me. Please. For the love of God. Oh my God. Thank you. I was really like. It better not start me all over again. Oh, I would be so done. So I'm fine with dying now. I'm so fine with dying now. Oh wait, it's sweet about that now. None of his enemies are here. Oh. That's kind of cool. So he does have all three ults, so he's gonna activate his health. He's gonna fly over to me. I'm coming for you. I just like, nope. What happened? Come on, call him. Look how close that was. Yeah, close it was. Is he just gonna continue? Oh, I have to fight him with my light versus light. No debate. I'm gonna win. Whoa! He really was all up in my face. Come on. I died 6 times. Why can't I have a partner with me? No way, he has aim like dark. I'm gonna stop talking. Move! Why is he coming so close to me with his sword? He didn't do that the last 2 times he killed me. But now apparently he's like, oh, I'm gonna come close to you, because you face. Oh, god dang it. Oh, don't hit me with your slow crap. Don't hit me with your slow pull. Gonna switch back to that. Name this guy Doomsday. Screw off! Hey, switch right to the slow when I'm low on speed. Don't get hit by it, don't get hit by it, don't get hit by it. Don't get hit by it, don't get hit by it. Is he still floating around me? I know if I turn around, he's gonna die. Ooh, I'm gonna catch you. There you go. Yep, what'd I say? What'd I say? So far away. Immune, what? Oh, because he's switching. Nope, he's still immune. Whatever. Whatever, bro. Yep, not even in the range. What now? So I'm just gonna go ahead and use this other light over here because, you know, this bolt. Or not. What the hell? No. Oh. I can't move. Only when he's in this one. He's doing his Hadoukens. Only when he's in this blue. That's so annoying. No, this is like color changing. Come on, bro. He didn't mean to hit me with that. Come on. Can you not? Can you really not? Wait, I got you down to this health. Rather you screw off. This you throwing your Hadoukens and crap. He's gonna hit me with this again. Watch. Look! And he's gonna switch to this. He's gonna get up all in my face and hit me with this pull. No, I don't think so. Crazy. Oh my god! Right on top of you. Move. Come on.
I pity you.
Shut up.
Not by God sacrifice.
Anything but move. Come on, I can't dodge. This is worse. I'd rather fight those shield guys because I can kill them with my ult. I don't care, I'm gonna keep calling them my ult. Oh my god. The fact how he's spamming these two. trying to hit me with that? Dodge these, bro. If I don't, of course he hits me right on. Look, I'm dead. Watch this. I'm so dead. What'd I say? What did I say? Of course. I'm like, oh my god. This is so annoying. Look, he's back full health. I'm about ready to quit. I'm so done with this. I do no damage. He spams his two like old moves. I can't dodge. So I don't know what I can do. I have no idea what I can do. All I can do is run and pray that he doesn't kill me. But oh no, he's gonna switch to Ikora's thing. Basically, what? Okay, and I'm gonna get hit with it. What'd I say? What did I say? I'm not sure how. How does he hit me with this each time? I have no idea because he always misses the blast. But now apparently he's able to hit me with it each time. Screw off. Okay, he's gonna switch to it. I'm gonna take this right now. Where'd he go? And here we go. He's gonna hit me dead on with this. I'm most likely not gonna be able to dodge it. Nope. Of course not.
I pity you.
Screw off. I don't pity you. I want you dead. I want him dead so bad. I want him gone. I can get this cave. He's gonna hit me with it. I can hide in the cave. He won't be able to hit me. Oh, but he's hitting me now. Well, I'm glad I figured that out. You have no health. What are you doing? Oh. Get in the cave. Oh, I figured it out. I figured you out, buddy boy. Come out of hiding. I figured you out. Oh, yes. So each time he switches to purple, all I gotta do, hide in the cave. Let's go! What did I say? Oh, yes! I'm so happy now. Whoa! I think he just combined two of his freaking supers. I'm gonna run away while I still have the chance. He switched to purple. Oh, he didn't. Oh, yeah. No, he sure did. I'm just gonna hide in my little cave now. See you later. Beat the butt already. Ooh, there it goes. That nasty wolf. He throws it like a Hadouken at me and I just have to dodge him. Oh, back in the cave. And throw it at me. What about his other oath? He's immune. Wait, what? I thought I was able to hit him when he's like that. Oh, hex to the no. Hex to the no! That hit me well over here. I can hit him when he's... Since I figured him out, yeah, this is gonna be... Not a breeze! Don't get so cocky. Chill. Calm down. Stay in your place. He's still able to kill you. Back in your cave. Not now, Irvin. Wow. You actually did that. Such a bah! Whoa. Why? Why is he now doing this? Come on. Everybody, come on. Daddy? Okay. Time to go. I'm so close. I'm not losing. It's over, baby! It's over! Let's go! I knew once I figured it out how to get rid of, like, how to dodge his purple crap, I would have defeated him. Let's go. I knew I had it. Oh, what is this? What's that? What the? What?
Traveler, do you see me now? I am immortal. A god. You have failed.
No, I didn't.
witness the dawning of a new age.
Something's happening. Gonna kill him. What? Oh my god! That was so awesome. What? What? And in Destiny 1, you're just a body. Like, after this, I just want to go upstairs, eat, just watch some TV, bro. He's dead. What's that? Is that the tower? That's it. The war's over, huh? Did we win? We won! That's it! Okay, he got his arm and leg back. So is she like a new member of their fire team? What?
The light lives in all places. In all things. You can block it, even try to trap it. But the light will find its way.
It's back to normal? Whoa. What? Bro, that's fire. No way! You became the main character to start the show. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, Slayer. This is my character now. Slinger's sight. So Gaul's dead. That's it. He's gone. He killed his friend. Tyson, I did it. Come here. Come here, puppy. Don't stop. Come here. Come here. Come here. The iron hammer? Not the iron hammer. What is that? That's an ult. Oh, that's a special in Destiny. I think once you get the Taken King, you get all those abilities. But you have to unlock them. I wanted the Taken King so bad, and I was always able to afford it. But I never bought it for Destiny 1. Wow.
than the hunter with the bow slinger, huh? What? Shield? What? Bro. I guess guardians, humans, ghosts. We all put up a good fight and we won. What the heck? Can I like... Oh, God. I can't skip it. Because you guys could look for a video that shows all the credits or, you know, get the game.
The game is amazing. 10 out of 10. No. 10 out of 10.
So yeah, I'm gonna see what's happening now. I see that used their sparrow. It's not done. Traveler exploded and spread light across the solar system, across the galaxy. Wow, this is freaking amazing. How big was this explosion? Wow, that's the galaxy, bro. What is that? What the? I thought the war was over. Did we just awaken a new enemy? No! They were hard enough. The Red Legion were hard and ugly enough. Why does that look... Why do their ships look like the Gorg from Home? What? Where are we? What? So this is where you are when you beat the game? It's a postmaster.
Welcome back.
Strange.
Check.
I'm shedding tears by the fact how the game knows I love swords.
Almost picked up a gun myself, but the Cabal turned tail. Lucky them.
Yes. Something.
Eververse isn't just a title.
Oh my god. I'll come up in a second. Hold on.
Eververse isn't just a title. It's a family philosophy. Always in your mind and forever.
Let's check. You must have messages.
What? Yeah, I took my medicine. I don't think it's helping, though.
Not everything Fenchurch sends is safe to sell.
Emperor's Shadows. Nah, bro. This is unbelievable. And I gotta go to... What do you... This is like some stuff right here. What are you
Welcome,
giving
Guardian.
Me? Wow. Hunter Shell for Ghost Warrior Proud. Yeah, Hunter's partner. What? Pack of rare shaders? Case of energized armor mods? What's a bright engram? I could get a... Wow. This is how you get ships. So this is how you get ships. You have to, like, literally buy them.
Come see me again, Guardian. Huh. Welcome.
Looks like I gotta go over there for something. So this is it. You beat the game. Am I like the only level? Hold on. Let me go to the rooster. Roster. We'll go to the roster. These are the people that are in the clan. Game.
Incident in Hangar Base 6. I'm on my way.
That's affirmative. She's coming back in.
20. Low 20. 20.
The city is depending on its guardian.
Am I like the only level 18 in here?
As of today, I'm reauthorizing strike operations. Strikes will serve as the backbone of our defense against our enemies, present and future. We'll hunt down priority targets, gather intelligence on our enemies, and undermine plots against humanity. I'm counting on you to show everyone, Guardian and civilian alike, what courage really looks like. But this isn't a solo detail. You'll need a dependable fire team to back you up.
I can do strikes, though.
What is it that Cage says? Teamwork makes the dream work.
Oh!
Get out there and make us proud.
He said it! Oh my god, this is awesome. This is like the time when I finished Destiny. Who died? We finished a war and somebody up. That person who died is me. Oh, I don't think I equipped it, did you think? Look at it. Ooh, I like this one. Well, looks like I have to go over here for something. Where am I going? Where is the speaker? Where am I going? What is she or? What's her name again?
Did you need something?
Hawthorne. Soraya?
Can you deliver it?
I'm gonna just call her Hawk.
Make way, everybody! Hero, coming through! You better not let this whole saving the day thing go to your head, or I'm gonna regret my decision. Yeah, that's right. Bet you thought you'd be rid of me by now. Nope, I'm sticking around. Zavala convinced me. Can you believe it? We talked a lot about the clans I put together. He likes them. Thinks they'd be a good addition to the city. So, here I am. Still feels crazy to me, but... days, what's not? The Traveler is alive. Old rules don't apply anymore. But hey, never really liked rules to begin with.
Oh yeah, I still never got this, didn't I? Cause I'm not level 20.
Take care of yourself, okay?
Ikora.
I never thought the Traveler would wake again. If the Traveler was
testing me,
I think I failed.
Being wrong is a
her ghost who called the last city for me.
But now I see that the mysteries of this universe are far deeper than I ever dreamed. In the Traveler's light, whole new worlds of possibility unfurl before us. For the first time in centuries, I have no idea what the future holds. Isn't it exciting?
Meditation, Fury. Revisit this mission and reflect on its role in your recovery. Help Ikora use the war mine IO to learn more about the Almighty and turn the tide of war. Payback.
Quiet. I need information, Garza.
In here. Hey, bro, you making sure what you make? You making that good rice? All right, man. Oh, what's that? Everything. This place has light again. Like it spread light throughout the whole place. Like what the heck? Cade! Oh, the hunter! He wants to speak with me. What does he want from me? I ran the wrong way.
Circumstances change.
Look at that sword, bro. The hanger.
If we could get out to the reef.
What was that?
Nah, they've never gone for it.
Sup, Cade?
Oh, hey. You know, I used to think the Vanguard was a bad fit.
I'm
doing some good up here. Most folks just see Ikora's
serious? Another sword?
You should have known this one looks back epic. In Crucible days. Like that time Ikora and Yeah, she would kill me if I told you this one. Never mind. I guess what I'm trying to say is, just remember, Guardian. The Vanguard's behind you. Always.
Ooh! Gave myself goosebumps.
All right. See you around.
What? I got two legendary swords.
And what are my Night Stalkers? Yeah,
this one's fire. This is the traitor's fate. Let the Emperor's gratitude end your foes as swiftly as you have ended his.
And what? Go on.
In a quick thing, smile is full of light. Oh, I like that one. Whoa! Oh, I was about to say.
You should see the reports I'm reading about Mars.
Because the outline of it was freaking giant.
How you like my new setup? Though sometimes I still look up and expect to see the old hangar. Ah, ain't the first time I've had to start over. Forward momentum. It's a beautiful thing. Speaking of which, I hope you like this sparrow I made for you. What are you doing still talking to me? Go on, take it for a spin.
I'm seeing which model is the best. Shut up. That's nice. What about this one? Oh, this one looks nice. Well, I think I like this one best. Red. What? I get a sparrow! Let me get this sparrow, baby. Oh, the ships. I have more than enough to buy a few ships.
Alright then. Well, I guess that's it. For now. Oh wait, no. Yeah, all these on the end of the stream. I'm going to get some food in my face. Where am I going? Oh, I'm going somewhere. Come back up here. Whoa! Savage monkey, help! Ow. Yeah, not fun now, so nobody has to be afraid of dying. Well, I mean, no, people still have to be afraid of dying. I mean, it still hurts, but like,
you can never build it. These walls.
An exotic engram.
I still am. But walls don't just keep out our enemies. They keep us here. It can be easy to forget that. In this, the start of our new golden age, the city is anywhere and everywhere humanity sets foot. We will venture outward. We will dare to behold the unknown. We will walk upon new planets. And one day, in the light of distant stars, and God. You will lead the way.
Wow. Guardian's call. Gaul has been defeated and the city has been reclaimed. Yet, much is left to do. New activities and powerful enemies await. On every world, find legendary weapons and armor to increase your power. Complete activities to learn mighty exotic weapons and armor. Join other guardians to build a new golden age. Now everybody wants to give me something. What? I'm level 20. Oh yeah, everybody wants to give me something because everybody had an engram for me.
What can I do for you, guardian?
You have an engram. Oh. What? And now that I'm level 20, I dance. My God. It's Cade's favorite? I already have Play Dead. Angel Bloom. What? Oh, that's nice. But the shader by himself? Look! What? That's Oh, that chip looked weird. I don't like the shape of it. Come on now. What is this? These tiny ships. I'm not gonna be able to fit into these. Wow.
Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian.
Thanks, but...
Hi again.
I didn't need all this. This is what I'm talking about. Look, when you hit level 20, or when you hit like the last level, look at all this stuff you get.
Please, Guardian, it's busy.
Look how much it costs. It costs 11,000. That's why I don't want to put any on it. It's so much. Wait, I have new armor.
Looking for anything special?
Sneaky. I was kind of arguing between this one and Play Dead and Sneaky. Wow. Crap. Crucible guy. What does he want from me? I never got any ever in my playing. Never gotten anything from this.
Battle looks well.
What does he want to give me?
Glorious. Was it not glorious, my friend?
Killed the kill tracker. War and all. Oh! You
gave them war. Your vengeful rage brought tears to my eyes. Now we have retaken our home. And we have you to thank for it. Thank you, Guardian. I could not have done better myself. Now, what say you celebrate with some time in the Crucible? Fight forever, Guardian.
Come back safe, Hunter.
I have the kill You're tracker the ghost.
The tower's lost good people, Guardians. Help us push back. I'm
here for whatever the war takes. Wow. What does he want? What is he even doing? What does Urban want? What is he doing? Not now, Urban. Jeez.
He's from the war front.
Bro. And I still have to... Oh, it's a ball! It returns!
You never know what you're going to find. A transaction.
What do you
want to
give
Guardian?
Me? Oh! Wow. Oh, that's right. I did have it, but I never did.
Remain vigilant, Guardian.
Decrypted. Never did decrypt it, did I? And now for the gunsmith. What does he want to give me?
So what?
Whoa. You just asked, so who won? Who do you think won? Cold hearted. Chase. It's the one that you shoot and freeze, bro. What? I thought you only get these by, like, what's it called?
Keep it loaded.
I like his voice now. I did fart, it stinks.
You'll substitute for a full Dang. Magazine.
You say you'll substitute for it? What? What does that mean? You don't kill yourself. No. This is the weapon that, like, you shoot and it shoots a cold fusion power laser. That they showed that, I was like, wait, so do I have to pre-order it? But you get that, all this stuff, bro, that I'm getting. Shut up, phone. I wanted a sword so bad. One day I wanted a sword so bad. And they had one in shop. I went to get the money for it. And I had the money. I went back and I had the money.
What would you like to say?
Let me see. Hold on. I had the money for it. Then it was he goes. So that I had to go through everywhere, buy it again, or buy the sword when I found it. So this sword right here was the first I ever used in a Destiny game. I'm saying any because.
Hey, how's the clan going?
What? Cedars. Send to postmaster.
Take care of yourself, okay?
I'm getting so much stuff. I want to end the stream so I can go eat. But I need to see what else I get. Get so much crap that makes you OP. With the money I have, I could. Wow. I'm about to buy me some silver and cool items. I'm about to be looking freaking epic. Because now I want to put money into this game.
Checking.
Not enough space.
Goodbye.
Boodoo. There, hold on, right there. I was like, okay, I'm gonna store some stuff in here. In my vault. See, I can just press door. Wait, hold on, let me go back to my thing. I think I stored the right up. Yep, there it is. Hi. I'm home. What the heck is
name, Guardian?
Look at this thing, is amazing. Get out of here, you big balloon.
Isn't just a title. Yes.
I'll grab this from you.
There's a lot to offer.
Your son is home. Welcome back. Chill, man, care. Alright, whatever. Look at that. Oh, it's so cool. That's so cool. What? Why is my phone one? My phone is making noise.
Almost picked up gun myself, but the cabal turned tail. Lucky them.
Wait. Can't I make this a different color? No, I can't. Oh, but
sure.
I can.
Rhythmic, oh, physical but I can. Base colors won't too win a fight, but they feel good. And feeling good is better than not.
Yeah, so none of these, either of these matter. I kind of like this one better. Mom, I swear to God. Hi.
Want to take a look, Guardian? Eververse has a lot to offer.
Hi.
Sentry checking in. Heading to station 3.
Please, Guardian. It's busy.
Alright, whatever. I'm gone.
Two hours back. Guardian.
A giant ball. What is this?
What's going on?
Red Legion have made it harder to get my shipments through, but I'll manage.
My whole district burned.
That's it.